cold. I'm scared. It's time to keep going. Here we go. Finally, I'm away from any kind of road, and so I'm by myself. Right now, I'm making the most of it, and the scenery, amazing. I'm happy. It's getting cold, it's getting darker, and then I run into this abandoned village. Might have to clean up a little bit. It's gotta be the bedroom. Good morning. Whew. It's beautiful. I'm just hoping that behind that corner there, the river starts picking up. Lucky to be alive. I'm cold, I'm scared, and it's time to keep going. Good morning. This is what I woke up to. I'm pretty tired after yesterday and a little bit beat up. I kind of had a hit on my chest. I'm not coughing anymore, which is good. And a couple bruises, but all good. Not bad, eh? Because I was really by myself for a while, and the trekking trail is back quite close to where I am, so nice to meet you.
Hello.
I'm from France.
Comment
tu parles français? C'est incroyable. Je m'appelle Nouria. Et toi?
Quel âge es-tu?
Mais tu vous parlez hyper bien français, les gars. How epic is this? I think this is just where I wanted to have breakfast. Huge mountains. And this is where I'm going. I'm actually making a lot of progress, and I'm actually going down really fast, which is good. Feeling good. It's feeling good. And this place is absolutely stunning. As I woke up, I just realized that the water is point higher. It might be scary, but at least it will be fast, I guess. It's my fifth day all by myself. I'm excited to just get a hug. It's really big, and I don't have any margin for error. And I'm also starting to feel really tired. I cannot wait for bedtime, actually. I'm so excited. Oh, coffee. It's my final last day, I think, on the Indus, hopefully. Keeping the awareness high, and let's do this. Should be interesting.
Journée Bema? The village of Bema? There? Long? Okay. Juju.
Especially after my swim on the chat app.